And what if you come back now? My God, I don't know what happened there. Sorry. This thing came up on the screen and said, you're blocked. The live feed's been blocked. I don't know why. Anyway, let's get you back in here, back in the room, back in the GHS. Somebody's trying to keep me out of this Facebook, man. We gotta keep doing it. It doesn't matter what happens. I'll tell you what we're gonna do is this. It doesn't matter what happens. If we go off, we just gotta come back on again. It's as simple as that. That's right. Can everybody see me now? You see the screen? You can see the screen now? Just give me a yes. Bring them on camera. You're back on. You can see me? We're coming back. This live back in the GF. That's nice. Just keep joining, keep joining, keep joining. I'm just going to have a vodka and wait for you. I mean, I'll go all night. I don't care. I'll go all night. Some people be panicking now at the beginning. What's he doing? Can't see him, I can't see him. I'll tell you what happened. I was doing this song and a big thing came on the screen and said, your life has been blocked. It happens, right? Because you get people to report you and stuff. I don't know why. Because they probably think this suit's too nice for the Saturday night. That's what it is. Jealous. Anyway, we're back. Let's carry on. If it happens again, just jump back on again. Doesn't matter. We'll just carry on. I don't want my heart to be broken, cause it's the only one I got. So darling, please be careful, even though I care a lot. Well, honey, please don't break my heart, I'm afraid of you. I don't want no tears to fall, and you don't know I hate to cry. But that's just bound to happen. Well, if you ever say goodbye, darling, please don't say goodbye. I'm begging you. Right. Hold my hand and promise, well, that you'll always love me too. Make you know you love me. Say because you know my love is true. Darling, please, please love me true. I'll pray for you. Hold my hand and promise that you'll always love me too. Make me know you love me same way I love you, little girl. You got to be after your mercy. I'm not glad I'm in love with you. So please don't take advantage, because you know my love is true. And darling, please, please love me too. I beg of you. But darling, please, please love me too. I beg of you. But darling, please, please love me too. I beg of you. Alright, I beg of you, man. That's right. Bloody hell, everything's going wrong tonight, isn't it, eh? Everything's going wrong tonight. Telly's gone off, the backdrop's gone, the lot. Look at that. That's incredible, isn't it? I've got like gremlins in the house. Well, I can feel them. I can feel it tonight. I can. We've got to get on with it, haven't we? We've got to get on with this. This is bad, isn't it? Anyway, you're all still here. We're still surviving. If we can survive, can't we? That's the main thing. That's what we've got to do. Anyway, let's do some booty songs.
Chocolate orange.
I've got this for you as well. I've got to tell you this. I've got a birthday. I have to read this birthday out. I've got to tell you that. Because I'll tell you who it's for. It's for Wendy. It's for Leslie. You know Leslie, the guy who does all the drawings and stuff, right? He does these fantastic drawings. You've seen him, haven't you? You've seen him. And he does amazing drawings. And it's his wife's birthday today. So I've got to say happy birthday to her. So happy birthday, Wendy. And I've got a song for you later on, just for you. So enjoy. Enjoy. I've got to say... Oh, yeah, and I've got the song for you, I know what it is. Yeah, it's good. And I've got loads of gifts I want to show you and stuff as well. So we're here for a long time, a night. But look at this. I've got to show you this. Ta-da! This came today. How good is that? It's a lockdown. Look at that. How good is that? It's so cool, man. I love that. Thank you so much, Sarah and Linda. You're fantastic. Thank you so much for that. Awesome. And I'm going to show you some other stuff as well that I've been given. It's pretty cool. I loved it. Thank you so much for all your gifts. It's just fantastic. Thank you. I love all that stuff. It's great. I never had a four-leaf clover to bring good luck to me. Or rabbit's foot, no lucky star, a magic vision tree. But I got lucky, yes, I got lucky when I found you. Got the rainbow around my shoulder, no horseshoe on my door. But I got you to hold me tight. Who could ask for more? But I got lucky. I got lucky. Yes, I got lucky. When I found you, come on. I always walk around with all my fingers crossed. I'm afraid the love I found was just my get lost. So when you tell me that you love me, I hurry up and name the day. And then I know that my good luck is really here to stay. But I got lucky, yes, I got lucky when I found you. I always walk around when all my fingers crossed. And I'm afraid the love I found was just my get lost. So when you tell me that you love me, I hurry up and name the day. And then I know that my good luck is really here to stay. But I got lucky, yes, I got lucky when I found you. Oh, I got lucky, yes, I got lucky when I found you. I got lucky. Yeah, you know, sometimes this Facebook thing, man, it annoys you. So what I did was I moved over to YouTube and I thought, I'll try that because that's going to be better for me because they don't freeze you and they don't get rid of you and stuff. You know what I mean? So I'll give that a go. But then I did think about it and I thought, if I do that, there's going to be people, right, out there. I'm not having a go, are you? Right, but I've got to tell you this, because some people aren't very good with technology. You know what I mean? And I thought to myself, if I go to YouTube, right, and they can't get on that night. Oh man, it's gonna be a nightmare. What do I do? What do I do? I mean, I get it here all the time. My internet's gone. I can't speak, can't see you, can't. I get all that. Imagine that. Oh Christ, they'd be ringing me up. You've got to be careful, yeah, what you're doing. You got to do it. So I am gonna try. I'm gonna try it right in the new year. I've decided I'm gonna go to YouTube in the new year. That's what I'm gonna do. Damn you, Facebook. But I am going to give it a go. And if it works, it works. We can just try, can't we? We've got to try things out. You know, we've got to try new things out. That's right. So anyway, let's do some more movie songs. We've got to have some fun tonight. Girl happy. Girl happy. Girl happy. Can't you see? Yeah. Every girl I see looks good to me. What a crazy way I want to be. I love a life of nothing but beautiful women. Yes, I'm girl happy, girl happy, girl happy. Can't you see? Girl happy, girl happy. Every time I see a pretty face, girl happy, girl happy. My heart just heads out of sway. Girl happy. I need a girl to make my life worth living. Yes, I'm girl happy, girl happy, girl happy. Can't you see? Girl happy, girl happy. I've been like this since I was just a baby boy. This nurse that rocked my cradle make me yell for joy. I'ma keep your daughters on the side.
Girl happy, girl happy.
I'm in a loving mood tonight. my love of a life was nothing but beautiful women. Yes, and girl, happy, girl, happy, girl, happy. Did you sing?
Girl, happy, girl, girl, happy.
I went like this since I was just a baby boy. First never did a rock in my cradle, made me jump for joy.
Girl happy, that's right. That's a fun song, and it makes you feel happy inside. That's right. That's what it's about, you know. You got to feel happy, get through this crap. I call it crap. It is crap, though. Oh man, it's crap, isn't it? Oh, it is. Makes you bad.
I'm riding a rainbow in Ohio to happiness. Oh yes, I'm looking to find someone who's meant to be mine. I'll follow the sign to where you are.
All right, yeah.
I'm riding a rainbow in for heaven and happiness. I guess somebody somewhere someday will teach me to care.
But being alone,
don't bother me.
I'm free to have fun.
I'm free to have fun.
It's fun to be free.
And fun to be free. Oh, I'm riding a rainbow. I follow the stars. I'm riding a rainbow to where you are.
Riding a rainbow, that's right.
Riding a rainbow. Oh, I love it. It's a great song, great song. Anyway, I want to just grab a drink if I can here. Oh man, thirsty. My sister's on tonight, Mary. Give Mary a wave down here. Give some love to Mary. Sister Mary. Yeah, she's great. She's great. She's good, man. Anyway, we've had some terrible. I'm going to show you a couple of things here before I can carry on. Okay, so I've got this beautiful card today, and they're all great, by the way. Thanks. It's awesome, but this is really beautiful, and it's off Georgia. Thank you so much, Georgia. I got this today, so thank you, sweetie, for that. And the stuff that was written in it was pretty special. It was just beautiful. Look at that. It's so heartfelt, and just lovely things, you know. This has been a terrible year for most of us, but you have helped us through, and you more than you can realize. Your dedication to your fans is amazing. I thank you from the bottom of my heart for helping us to get through a very difficult year, especially Georgia. Your music lights up her life so much. God bless you. Thank you so much. That's beautiful. Thank you. I'll treasure that. So, I've got loads of stuff, man. People are giving me, I've got like loads and loads of stuff. You know, I saw this comment the other week. Got to tell you this. Oh, man, you're coming. I got to tell you. I saw this comment, right? So what I did was, I'm doing this Christmas Eve show, right? And normally on Christmas Eve, I spend it with my family and we just play games and have a drink and have a nice time. So I thought, you know what, because of the year we've had, I'm going to come on here on Christmas Eve and entertain you for an hour or so and do some beautiful songs and spend Christmas Eve together. And then I realised that in this country, in the UK, that they're doing like an Elvis special night and it starts at 8 o'clock, like 7:45. So I thought, well, I can't clash with Elvis. It's just, you can't do it. It's just wrong, right? So I had to bring the show back to 6:30. And then you get people like this, right? Oh, man. It's like, what are they doing? Like, people comment like this.
Well, I'll only be watching the king. I'm not watching him. I just want to watch the king.
Right. Well, that's all right. And then you get comments like this. He's not the king, you know.
There's only one king, that is right. These people are crazy. Because of this, right, I don't pretend to be the king. I'm not. I'm Gordon Hendricks. I just sing Elvis songs. I don't go around saying, I'm Elvis, man, that's it. I don't do that. So I just want to put that straight with you. There's no point in doing that or saying that because it's just silly. You know, it's like,
there's only one king.
Yeah, there is. We know that. It's just... People get angry, don't they?
There's only one king, man. Like,
and you know what? I love Elvis. I've loved him all my life since I was 4 years old. All my life. I've dedicated my whole life to Elvis. My career. Everything. You know? And I don't need somebody come on there and say, well, he's not the king. He's not. Well, of course we're not. And it's just ridiculous comment to come out with. It's stupid. I just wanted to say that because it really winds me up. I don't miss a trick. I don't. And sometimes I comment back. It's just disrespectful to people, isn't it? People can be horrible, can't they? I don't know. I had a big argument in a supermarket last night. I've got to tell you this, gossip. I loved it. So I went to a certain supermarket last night. It was a posh one, right? M&S. It's not just normal stuff, M&S, right? I thought, I'll go and get some posh stuff because it's Christmas. Do you know what I mean? Nice food and that. And there was this bloke in the aisle and he was picking out stuff, right? And my wife was picking out some stuff and he stood behind her and he was really angry because she was taking her time. He was like, like this, kicking off. I thought, what's up with you? So anyway, about that. And he went in. I said, hey, you. I said, listen to me. I said, don't you be rude to people. I said, we've got to be patient. I said, you're really rude. I've seen that. And that's my wife. You don't do that. And he turned around, swear to God, and had a little grace with me. And he turned around, and he was dead posh, right? And he spoke like the Queen's English, you know. And anyway, he said, I bet it's fun living with you, isn't it? He said, right? And I said, it is. I said, come along. I said, I do live read every 2 weeks. You'll really enjoy it, right? So Grace starts laughing. And he's dead angry, right? And he said, your daughter finding this amusing. I was like, yeah, she is, because you're an idiot. And then I walked off, right? I thought, we can get bored. Don't be biffy. We're thrown out.
This isn't just M&S. This is Gordon Hendricks fighting in M&S. No,
it was one of them. You know, stupid people, isn't it? I can't be dealing with it. Can't be dealing with it. Anyway, let's do this. It's a beautiful song for you. It goes something like this.
Soldier boy, why feel blue? Don't you believe that you could be true? It's written in the book that she was meant for only you. Soldier boy, tell me why do you cry? When you return, she'll rise to your side. It's written in the blue that she was meant for only you. So prove your love is true. She'll be there to say I do. And if you'll see her life, she'll make you understand why you don't try to believe her love for you is really for real. It's written in the blue that she was meant for only you. Try to believe
is really for real. It's written in the blue that she was meant for only you.
Soldier boy.
A little bit of Soldier Boy. I've got this next song for you, ladies and gentlemen. It's one of my favourites. I loved this little song years and years ago. I used to sing it. I want to sing it for you tonight. It's called Sentimental Me. It's a great little song.
Sentimental me.
Merry Christmas to you guys. Thank you for coming on tonight again. I chucked you off earlier because I was bored. I thought I didn't want you. I don't want to do it. And then I thought I'd get you back on. So we're back again, aren't we? Change my mind now. Anyway, we do a classic for you. A classic, classic song. It's called It's Now or Never. Let's just get it up properly so we can do it for you. I want everybody to sing at home. You ready?
It's now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. For tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never. My love. Your smile so tender, my heart was captured, my soul surrendered. I've spent a lifetime waiting for the right time. Now that you need, the time is here at last. It's now or never. Kiss me, my darling. Rewind tonight.
for tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never, my love won't wait. Just like a willow, we would cry in ocean if we lost true love and sweet devotion. Your lips excite me, let your arms invite me, for who knows when we'll meet again this way.
Sing to me.
It's now or never, come hold me tight, kiss me my darling, mine tonight, for tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never, my love won't wait. It's now or never, my love won't wait. It's now or never, my love won't wait. It's now or never, my love won't wait.
Little cha-cha-cha at the end. I love that. It's now or never. You know, some classic songs tonight, but they're great, eh? So this song is a dedication, and I've got to put one in. You know, I just want to cover something quickly before I carry on. Is we had to make a statement, right, about these dedications and stuff, because it was getting crazy, man, I tell you. Now, what was happening, on Thursday and Friday, I was having like 200-300 people contacting me for songs, right? God, it was a nightmare. And I want to do all your songs, don't get me wrong, I do. And anyways, some people took it the wrong way, and they were making statements and stuff, like face ache. And I call it face ache. It is. And if people jump on there, don't they jump on the train? Giving on the love train. They love it, don't they? And they're just quite warriors. So anyway, they went on there, and this woman said, oh, you didn't, this woman, she's 60 years old, and you didn't call her birthday out. Yeah, there's a reason why, and I want to explain this before we carry on. The reason behind that was this. On that particular day, I had 18 birthdays to read out with all the names and all the details for the families and all the rest of that, right? And they're all big birthdays, you know, 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s, all them kind of things. And I stood there and I thought, if I read one out, right, you have to do the whole lot because you can't leave anybody out. So I thought, I won't do it, but I'll just apologize and, you know, and sorry if it's your birthday. If it's your birthday, happy birthday, that kind of thing. That's what I did. Anyway, people jumped on the train again and said, it's disgusting behavior, selfish behavior. Go to these people and go to these people because they will call your name and they will give you dedications and they will do this. Yeah, well, what people understand is simple. Some of the guys on the Facebook stuff, right, they've got 50, 60 people watching them, maybe 100, maybe 20, something like that. When you get the numbers I get, it's impossible, right, because you can't read names out. Because if you'd be here all night, the whole show would be like this. Right, Janet, she's 34. Her husband loves it, blah, 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 right. Robert is 63. The whole show would be like that for 2.5 hours, and you'd be like, what the hell's going on? You know what I mean? So I got to explain that. People don't realise what goes on behind the scenes. There's lists and lists of people. So I thought, you know, I'd like to do the songs I want to do, and hopefully if you've got favourites and stuff in there and you like them, that's basically all I can do. Because on a big show like the King's Hall, we should have been the King's Hall tonight. But if it had been the King's Hall tonight, you can't give everybody their request. There's 1,000 people in the audience. It's impossible. So I just try to do what I can do for you guys. I love you and I think you're awesome. But there's certain things you just can't do. It's impossible. Or else we'll be here for like 5 days. Do you know what I mean? But just be careful of people on jumping on there. He's selfish. You didn't read my name out and all this. Well, it's just ridiculous. You know, I'm trying to do what's right for you guys. I'm trying to put your show on for you. And that's what I want to do. So that's why we're here. This one is for Wendy. Happy birthday to you, baby. Happy birthday to you. That's right. this is, look what's happening here. What's happening here? It's all going, I was going to say something rude then, but I can't. Right, I've got to put it back on. Right, look at this is live entertainment for you on a Saturday. This is it. This is the real deal, man. I tell you that. Right. Get the Christmas tree up. This is called True Love Travels on a Gravel Road. It goes something like this.
How many girls choose cotton dress words when they could have satins and lace and stand by her man, never once letting shade touch her face? How many hearts could live through all of the winters we've known and still not be cold? Oh, true love travels on a gravel road. Now love is a stranger and hearts are in danger on smooth streets. They
Ready? Deborah. Johan. Hello, Do. Thank you for the card. Beautiful. Thank you.
Now down through the years, we've had hard times and tears, but they'd only helped our love grow. And we'll stay together no matter how strong the wind blows.
Have I seen your blue eyes filled with envy, or strayed from the one that you know?
Oh, true love travels on a gravel road.
Yeah. Now love is a stranger and hearts are in danger on smooth streets paved with gold.
Oh, true love travels on a gravel road.
Oh yeah.
True love travels on a gravel road.
Sing along, everybody, come on. Patty, hello, Patty. Amalia, hello.
True love.
Are you camping out tonight? Yeah. Thank you for joining us, man. Yeah, I've got Paddy's stuff in my bar, man. I've got my Guinness thing. I've got my Guinness glass. I've got my Guinness things. Fantastic. Thanks very much for that. Appreciate it. I've had more gifts this year than ever. It's been incredible. Thank you ever so much. It does mean a lot. I'm going to do this beautiful song for you.
Tell a lie, you know that I'll forgive you, though you said our love is just a game, and when you hear my name, you say I run a strange world, but is it so strange to be in love with you? Is it so strange that I love you more than it's so strange? I have no eyes for any other girl, so you take me by and say that you still love me. To a love like ours would be a sin. Let
song, and that's an old 50s song, you know, but I love that. It's such a beautiful song, you know. There's so many great songs, and I know there's loads of great songs, I know there is, but there's great songs.
Walk down to the beach at sunset, look as far as you can see. You will find an endless ocean, and that's how my love will always be. I'll bring you never ending. Look up at the sky at midnight. Gaze upon the starlit view. Just as heaven has no boundaries, neither does my love.
So what time are we on now? 25 to 10. Okay. We still keep going. Still keep going.
I wait for the way of the great millionaire. I am reached for a bride. A star.
Have a good time.
Above the thrill of it all, to me seems so small when compared to the thrill of your love. No. is too much to give for your love.
Just for you, man. Thank you so much.
Now I gotta see what I got here, because we gotta do some Christmas songs too. You know, we can do these all night, but we're gonna do some Christmas stuff, right? Because it is Christmas time, that's right. So I wanna do a couple of Christmas songs for you. How's that? Because I know you all bought my Christmas album and it's so good of you. Honestly, it's amazing. I couldn't get over it. I was like, oh my God, that's awesome. So, and I love that album. I love Christmas albums, and they make you feel good, don't they? I think so. Anyway, if you're having a good time tonight, oh my God, you're showing loads of love tonight. You know what? I was gonna take a break after Christmas and stuff. So on Christmas Eve, I'm gonna do a show for you. I'm gonna wish you all the Merry Christmas and stuff on there, and we're gonna have a fantastic night. And because Christmas night, I got still wrapped presents to all my last minute. I do everything online, see. But I make out that I've been in the shop and stuff and got it. At least they're good, because like, I've got it, I've done it. She said, my missus goes, what do you mean you've done it? I said, I've done it. She's been out all day shopping, like, she's dead stressed and all that, right? And she come in, she's like, all loads of boxes and that. I sat on the settee and I just went, click, done. That's it. That's a typical bloke, I think. Anyway, we all make up. Last minute, I'll be running around the shops last minute. We all do it. We've all done it. You're lying if you're a liar. You're lying if you haven't done it. It's true, we all do it. You go out Christmas Eve, you'll see just men out buying everything, feeling guilty. I have the whole shop, that's what they do. And just wrap everything up, everything's like different sizes, because all the stuff sold out. So you're like, well, you mean you're size 4 in shoe, what's up with the 10? Wear the 10, they look great. It's true, isn't it? It's so true, I tell you. Everybody knows it, they know it. I've got to tell you this funny story as well. I went to that shop the other day, posh shop, you know, not just like, yeah, whatever. Anyway, I went in there and I haven't got a turkey yet. I thought, I've got to get a turkey. Right, you're going to have a turkey, haven't you? And then, so I went in and I pulled this turkey out of the freezer, M&S turkey. Right, £76? £76 for a turkey? I was like, hey? So I pulled it out, I said, is that nice? £76 for that turkey? And the woman said, yeah, £76. I said, Jesus. I said, I'm being funny. I said, £76. I said, I would want that turkey to come into my house on Christmas Day, dressed as Santa Claus, and cook me a 3-course meal for 76 quid, mate, and then sing Merry Christmas, everybody, after. I said, I'm not paying £76 for a turkey. Disgusting. I don't care if it's M&S, they can stick it. I'll tell you that. Oh, I was fuming, man. I tell you that. Fuming. Anyway. You're all set up, aren't you, for Christmas? Everybody's got their food and stuff. I get that angry about things, don't I? Anyway, I'm going to carry on. I'm going to do some Christmas songs, because it's Christmas time, everybody. We're going to do some Christmas songs just for you. That's right. And this is a beautiful little song I want to sing especially for you. It goes like this.
If I get home on Christmas Day, I won't need soft words to say that I miss you and I can stay a while. You'll see it in my eyes when I smile. If I get home before midnight, while you're still sleeping tight, I take you in my arms and there you stay. And if I get home on Christmas Day, writing letters every day never really seems to say the way I feel, but deep in this heart of mine. Oh, I'll have a world away if we're patient and we'll pray. I know I'll get my chance this time. Yeah. If I get home on Christmas, Christmas Day. I won't need soft words to say that I miss you and I can stay a while. And you'll see it in my eyes when I smile. And if I get home before midnight, while you're still sleeping tight, I'll take you in my arms and they'll stay. If I get home on Christmas Day,
yeah. God bless you, man.
And I'll take you in my arms and they'll stay. And if I get home on Christmas Day,
just for you guys.
Beautiful, beautiful Christmas song. I love that song. It's such a cool one. Love it. If I get home on Christmas Day.
I need a lot of presents to make my Christmas bright. Well, I just need my baby's arms wound around me tight. Oh, Santa, hear my plea. Santa, bring my baby back to me. William, the Christmas tree is ready. The candles all aglow. But my baby far away, what a good Christmas on the toe. Oh, Santa, hear my plea. Santa, bring my baby back to me. Please make this reindeer hurry, because the time is drawing near. It sure don't seem like Christmas. Fill my baby here. Fill my sack with candy and the bright and shiny toys. You wanna make me happy and fill my heart with joy. Oh, Santa, hear my plea. Santa, bring my baby back to me. Please make this reindeer hurry, because the time is drawing near. Sure don't seem like Christmas with my baby's here. Fill my sky with candy and bright and shiny toys. You want to make me happy and fill my heart with joy. Oh, Santa, hear my plea. Santa, bring my baby back to me. Well, Santa, hear my plea. Santa, bring my baby back to me.
Yeah, Santa, bring my baby back. Woo!
Yeah. Hello, William Young. Man, I love you, man. What a great guy you are. Give him a wave, man. He's from Canada. And he's coming home being nosy.
Midnight prayers softly whispered in a cathedral candlelight. Brings a message of the holidays on a snowy Christmas night. Holly wreaths and little mistletoe, symbols of the season's rhyme. Joyful faces everywhere you go on a snowy Christmas night. Give thanks for all you've been blessed with, and hold your loved ones tight, for you know the Lord's been good to you on a snowy Christmas night. Mother Nature wears a bridal gown, for the world is dressed There's a silent glow that fills the earth on a snowy Christmas night. Give thanks for all you've been blessed with, and hold your loved ones tight, for you know the Lord has been good on a snowy Christmas night. For you know the Lord's been good to you on a snowy Christmas night.
Beautiful Christmas song on a snowy Christmas night.
Beautiful.
Love it. So good. So good. Anyways, what I got for you, whatever I got for you. Here comes Santa Claus. Let's do this for you.
Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa Claus. Right down Santa Claus Lane. Fixing the blitz and all the other reindeers. Put it on the rain. Bells are ringing. Children singing. Hang your stocking and say a prayer, 'cause Santa Claus coming to mind. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right around Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those jingles jangle jangle, all is a beautiful sight. Jump in bed and cover up your head, 'cause Santa Claus coming to mind. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, boy loves you just the same. Santa knows that we're God's children, that makes everything right. Fill your hearts with a Christmas cheer, 'cause Santa Claus coming tonight. Well, here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Come around and bring out his Christmas morn again. Peace on earth with unto us if you would just follow the light. Let's give thanks to the Lord above, 'cause Santa Claus coming tonight. Santa Claus comes tonight. Yeah. Here comes Santa Claus.
Little Here Comes Santa Claus. It's a great song, eh? I love it. It's good, man.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell run. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing over bushes of fun. Now the jingle bell hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell run. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, well, it's a right time, it's a right time to rock the little night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the closet. Mix and mingle in the jingle of feet. Well, it's a jingle bell rock. Sing everybody. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Jingle bells chime, yeah. Jingle bell time.
Dancing around that Christmas tree, man.
Jingle bell square.
Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in jingle bell. Well, it's a jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell rock, that's right. Everybody's in the Christmas mood now. We've got a few more Christmas songs for you. I love Christmas songs. They make you feel happy, don't they? Even when times are really crap. Yeah. Anyway, I'll just grab a drink and stuff.
And it all set out for you tonight as well. I have the show set out for you and everything. Then we go, then we get kicked off Facebook and that. Oh my man, it makes me angry. Woman, it makes me angry. It does. Look at these beautiful hearts here. Thank you, Alison. That's beautiful. Thank you so much. Let me see who's on here tonight. Let me have a look at being nosy now. Okay, because I've got a screen here. See? So I keep watching. Okay. I thought Andy Muddy was on there. God, it's not Andy Monday. Hi, Andy. I thought, God, I made it. All the stars are watching me. Kaylee Plant always reminds me of Die Hard films. Really? Okay. Tanja, Jackie Parks, Neil Oakton, Bobby Hems Classic. Elizabeth Graham is watching. Laura, Brilliant Night. Thank you, Laura. Shirley Berry is watching. Julie Tibbetts. Loving Christmas tunes. Thank you, Julie. Thank you so much. Maria Bowden. Thank you, Gordon. You're welcome. My pleasure. It's always my pleasure. Every time I come on here, it's always my pleasure. Don't worry about it. Linda. Okay. I want to do the head title of my new Christmas album. And it's a beautiful song. I want to sing it for you. I just love this. It's so special. And people correct me all the time, man. I want to sing this. This is from A Grown-Up Christmas. Sometimes Christmas is fun. Sometimes it's heartfelt. I want to share this song with you. And it goes a little bit like this. Hope you like it. It's a beautiful, beautiful song.
You remember me, I sat upon your knee. I wrote to you with childhood fantasies. Well, I'm all grown up now, can you still help somehow? I'm not a child, but my heart still can dream. So here's my lifelong wish, my grown-up Christmas list. Not for myself, but for a world in need. No more lies torn apart, that wars would never start. Time will heal all hearts. Everyone would have a friend, that right would always win, and love would never end. Oh, this is my grown-up Christmas. What is this illusion called? The innocence of youth, maybe only in blind belief can we ever find the truth.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
No more lives torn apart, that wars would never start, and time will heal all hearts. Everyone would have a friend, that
the right would always win, and love would never end. Oh, this is my Christmas list. This is my only lifelong wish. This is my Christmas list.
Thank you so much. Love that song. It's a beautiful Christmas song. It's a sad song, but it's beautiful. It really is beautiful. I love it. I love it. I love it. Okay, we're going to move on because the time, what's the time now? My God, it's 10 o'clock already. It's incredible. The time just flies. I'm sick of this.
Let's have some fun with
these ones. It's a good one. Let's do this. I got the next song I got up there now. It's called Winter Wonderland. The Winter Wonderland.
Dance around a tree, have a sing song.
Yeah.
Sleigh bells ring, you know you're listening. In the lane, the snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, but happy tonight. Walking in the winter wonderland. Gone away is a bluebird, and here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song. As we go along, walking in the winter wonderland.
Come on.
In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? I say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. So later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid plans that we made. We're walking in the winter wonderland.
I'm a shoe dancing, come on! Yeah. Alright, come on!
Yeah. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? I say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. So later on, we'll conspire. And as we dream by the fire, to face and pray the plans that we've made. We're walking in the winter wonderland. You're walking in the winter wonderland. We're walking in the winter wonderland.
I say we're walking
in a winter wonderland. All right.
Yeah.
Walking in a winter wonderland, that's right. Okie dokie, what we got now? Let's move on, we're about to move on. Is everybody enjoying themselves tonight? You know, time flies, don't you, when you're having fun. Hey, I've had fun with you guys tonight, really have. You've been awesome. Thank you so much.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party.
Come on.
Mistletoe hung where you can see. Every couple tries to stop. Well, rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
Come on!
You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly and deck the halls with the boughs of holly. Be rocking around the Christmas tree and a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
I want to see everybody dancing around the tree. Go! Go! Yeah!
videos, ladies and gentlemen. Don't be shy, baby. Come on.
Give me some of the love.
That's right.
You will get the sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, heck, dollars with a bicycle holiday, rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Dancing around a Christmas tree, that's right. We have so much fun together, right? Cool, man, I love it. We're going to have fun, you're going to have fun. You got to cheer it. You got to cheer up, people got to cheer up. Got to cheer up. Anyway,
time is getting on.
It's 10:05. I'm on the clock here. I've got somebody with a stopwatch behind me saying, come on, move it, get on with it. Get on with it. I just want to show you this, though. I've got this gift today.
I can't believe it. It's awesome, man.
I tell you, I'm going to show you. It's the GH book, and it was a present from Sarah and Linda. Can you see it or not? Okay, so they did this book, and it's memories of all the lockdown feeds. It's great, man. What? Look, these are all the memories we did, and every live feed that we did is in here, right? See these? I mean, that's just fabulous, isn't it? Look at that. It really touched my heart, man. This really did. It's just lovely, beautiful.
Look at that. It looks good.
Oh, great. I've got my own book, man. Got my own book. Yeah, it's beautiful. It really is beautiful. Thank you so, so much. It really is. It's stunning. Thank you. God bless you. Beautiful. Love that. Love it. Thank you. Do something here, and then do something here, and then you have to do something here, and then that's it, and you have to take this back, and I'll tell you what, you can tell this is live entertainment. Normally I've got people who do this, but now I haven't got it. Like Sticky Dave's at home now, sitting on the settee doing absolutely nothing. I've got to do my own sound, everything. I'm not a diva. I'm not. It's all fun and laughter and games, that's what it is. Let me get a drink down me and then we'll go. Okay, let's do this for you. It's a great song. Dance around. Come on, let's have some fun. It's Saturday night. Yes, it is.
We have a good time.
Yeah.
6 foot 6, stood on the ground. Weighed 235 pounds. Not a soul that giant of a man broke down. By love,
yeah.
He was the kind of man that would gamble on luck, keep the eye and never back up. I saw him crying like a little whip because of the love.
Sing.
You can see it with your eyes, hold it in your hand, like the wind that covers our land. Strong enough to rule the heart of any man, this thing called love. He can lift you up, never let you down. Take your world and turn it all around. Ever since time, nothing's ever been found as stronger than love.
Come on, everybody. You and your little bruise now, get up. Let's dance the night away. Yeah.
Most men are like me, they struggle and doubt. Trouble their minds day in and day out. Too busy with living to worry about a little word like love.
Yeah. Oh.
When I see a mother's tenderness as she holds a young close to her breast, then I thank God that the world was blessed with a word like love.
Sing it out.
You can see it with your eyes, hold it in your hand. Like the wind that covers our land, strong enough to rule the heart of any man. This thing called love, it can lift you up, never let you down. Take your world and turn it all around. Ever since this time, nothing's ever been found stronger than love. time. Nothing's ever been found stronger than love.
All right, everybody. They call it love.
That's right.
They can call love.
All right.
Now, somebody went on the internet, on Faceache, and they said to me, you know what, people really love you, but you're not Elvis. I said, no, I'm not. And they said, and they said, yeah, but you know what, people think you're Elvis. No, they don't. I said, no, they don't. They said, does this go to your head? Because people really like you singing Elvis. I said, no, I said, it's never gone to my head. I said, never. I mean, it's not like, you know, I'm not the king. Just, what are people thinking? I don't know what they're on about. Well, I said, this is a game. It's a game. Thank you so much. Debbie and the girls, man. I got your tie on too, man, tonight. My crown. They got me a crown. How cool is that? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. I'm going shopping in it. I'm going M&S. I'm buying me turkey in there. I say, serve me now. Start with me. I tell you now, I'm the king. Gotta have some fun, haven't you? It's great that. Thank you for that, guys. It's awesome. Thank you. I'm dead thirsty tonight. I think I'm drinking gallons of water. Oh, sorry. Yeah, drinking gallons of water. Andy, I'm drinking gallons. And I'm having a beer tonight. I'm drinking only small ones, just small beer. Because it is what it is. It is Saturday night. And what is it on a Saturday night? Every 2 weeks on a Saturday night, what is it? It's a G night, that's right. So we're going to do this. We got to do it, man. Everybody sing along. You know the song. You know what to sing.
Yeah.
Oh, well, a Saturday night at 8 o'clock. I know where I'm going to go. I'm going to pick my baby up. Take her to the G House show. Everybody in the neighborhood is dressing up to be there too. And we're gonna have a ball just like we always do. Sing Saturday night at the G House. Who cares what picture you see? When you're hugging with your baby in the last room of a balcony.
Alright!
Well, it's taking the color and a similar scope for this kind of Hollywood. And the popcorn from the candy stand makes it all seem to wise and good. There's always lots of pretty girls with figures they don't try to hide.
Everybody sing along, right?
But they never can compare with a girl sitting by my side.
Saturday night at the G House. Who cares what picture you see?
Oh, when you're hugging with your baby in the last of a balcony.
Everybody dancing, ready? Come on.
Oh, when you're hugging with your baby in the lounge of a balcony.
Come on! Saturday night at the G House. Who cares what picture you see?
Yeah. I'll tell you what, I've had some fun with that song. Oh my God. Yeah, so I recorded it. I recorded the G House song. You've got to have some fun with that, haven't you? I was in the studio and the band singers were going, Saturday night at the G House. It was so much fun. It was great. I thought, you know what? There's tacky and there's cheese. I don't care. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I don't care. I'm doing it.
Every time I look into your loving eyes.
Come on.
I see love that money just can't buy.
Yeah.
One
from you, and I drift away, and I pray that you're not here to stay. Anything you want, you got it. Anything you need, you got it. Anything at all, you got it. Baby, yeah. Every time I hold you, I begin to understand. Everything about you tells me I'm your man.
You ready?
One love, my life, to be with you. No one can do the things you do.
Say, baby,
anything you want, you got it. Anything you need, you got it.
Song, Mr. Roy Orbison. Oh my God, I loved Roy Orbison. It was awesome. I loved the Roy. The big old man. Got the big G, big old. Big G with the big old. Goes go. That's right. Go out the door, don't come back. That's right. Hope you're having a great time tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I've got some fantastic songs for you still to come. Now listen, I love, when I grew up, I listened to all different types of music. And I love the Bee Gees, see? I love the Bee Gees, they were great. Oh man. You know, and people ridiculed them, but they were fantastic, weren't they? And I picked out some Bee Gees songs for you tonight, because I just want to. So there. So I'm going to do it. Hey, you like this tie? Look at that. I know, posh, isn't it? Look at that. Yep. I don't mess about, see? I don't mess about. But I've got to do this, because it's getting hot. It's getting hot on here now. It's getting hard. Okay, so I'm going to do this for you. Hope you like it. Hope you like the Bee Gees, because I love the Bee Gees, man. Bee Gees were great.
Yeah, come on.
There's a light, certain kind of light, that never shone on. And I want my life to be lived with you, lived with you. There's a way, everybody say, to each and every little fight. What good does it bring if I ain't got you? I
ain't got you. Baby, you don't know what it's like. So baby, you don't know what it's like to love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you. In my dream, I see your face again. You know, my friend of mine, you ain't got to be so blind. I'm blind, so, so blind. 'Cause I'm a man. Can't you see what I am?
Guys, put a BG for you, man. Clean mouth. Okay. So my lad wanted a song, and he said, you know, when you get a song and you're ready and you just can't stop playing it all the time in your car, it's one of them, isn't it?
Well, before I do that, I've got to tell you this. So before I do that, way back in the day when I was doing the pubs and stuff, we used to do karaoke. We used to get up there and do a bit of karaoke. Man, you just love karaoke. I loved it. I did. Loved it. And Mary, my sister, we used to get up and sing a couple of songs together. Too much, too little, too late to have fun. Yeah. And she always thought she was a superstar. She did. And which was ever so good. One night, I'm going to do it. When all this lockdown done, I'm going to bring her in here one night. We're going to do a duet. I'll tell you now. She's got a fabulous voice. She's a great singer. Anyway, we used to sing this one, right? And this is a Bee Gees song, but Dolly Parton did it with Kenny Rogers. And you know what? It's a great number. Let's have fun with this. Everybody knows this. Everybody knows it, right? We got to do it. We got to do it. It's Christmas, man. It's Christmas.
Baby, when I met you, there was peace unknown. I said I could get you with a fine-tooth comb. I was soft inside. There was something going on.
Yeah.
You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going on. Tender love is like, it requires a dedication. All this love we feel needs no conversation. We ride it together, uh-huh. Making love
inside of that real thing. That won't happen to us. We got no doubt. Too deep in love, and we got no way out. And the message is clear. This could be the year for the real thing. No more will you.
No one in between. How can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world. And we rely on each other. From one lover to another.
Yeah, come on.
Everybody knows this song, man. You're all singing along at home. Come on.
Sing it.
No one in between. How can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world. And we rely on each other. From one lover to another.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
God bless you. Fantastic songs. Great songwriters too, the Bee Gees. Love their songs, man. Love their songs.
Okay. So let's get on to this. Right, I've got to do this, so if I don't do it, I'm going to be in big trouble. I'll tell you that. Oh, man, you'll go mad. I just know it. Anyway, I've got to do it. I'm looking for something. What am I looking for here? I'm looking for stuff, aren't I? Have I got it? What? Right, okay. All right, I've got to do this. This is for Jamie, ladies and gentlemen. So this is his favourite song at the moment. We've got to do it for him. We've got to do it. Because he gets excited.
To Massachusetts, something's telling me I must go home. Gotta do the things I wanna do. And the lights all went out in Massachusetts. They brought me back to see my way. About the life in Massachusetts. Speak about the people I have seen. And the lights all went out in Massachusetts. In Massachusetts. Is one place I have seen. I will remember Massachusetts. Massachusetts.
Just for you, Jamie. I love you, man.
little bit of Massachusetts for you. That's right. Thank you so much.
Thank you guys for still sticking around when I'm doing this stuff. This stuff, I know it's difficult, this stuff. It's for you guys. If you love music, though, you'll love it, and that's it. That's what it's about, you know. So, no letters, please. No emails, no nothing. Not singing the teeth. Okay, what I want to do for you, ladies and gentlemen, is, you know, this week we lost, I think it was this week or last week, we lost the great Charlie Pride. And what a great guy he was. Awesome. And I wanted to do one of his songs, if that's okay with you. And just to, he was such a great, great country artist. Fantastic country artist. Now let's do this for you.
Whenever I had a chance to meet some old friends on the street, they wonder how does a man get to be this way.
Yeah.
Always got a smiling face any time and any place. Every time they ask me why, I just smile and say, you got to kiss an angel good morning, let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning, and love her like the devil when you get back home. But people may try to guess the secret of her happiness, some of them never learn it's a simple thing. Secret I'm speaking of is a woman and a man in love, and the answer is in this song that I always sing. You got to kiss an angel good morning, and tell her that you love her when you get back home. Kiss an angel good morning, love her like the devil when you get back home. Kiss an angel good morning, let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning, love her down to devil when you get back home.
Yeah, a little bit of Charlie Pride for you. And I was looking at the Charlie Pride songs, you know, and he did this next song I'm going to do for you. There's a little bit of, next one, a little Charlie Pride song for you. And it's a great little number. I have done it before, but not the Charlie Pride version, so I'm going to do this one for you now. It's great. I love the old Charlie Pride. He's a beautiful, beautiful singer. Incredible guy.
Country songs for you now.
I don't know why I love you, but I do. I don't know why I cry so, but I do. I only know I'm lonely, and that I love you only. I don't know why I love you, but I do. I can't sleep nights because I feel so restless. I don't know what to do, I feel so helpless. And since you've been away, well, I cry most night and day. I don't know why I love you, but I do.
Come on.
My days have been so lonely, my nights have been so blue. I don't know why I stand here, but I do.
Yeah.
Each night I sit alone and I tell myself that I could fall in love with someone else. guess I'm wasting time, but that clears my mind. I don't know why I love you, but I do.
Everybody dancing home, come on now.
My days have been so lonely, my nights have been so blue. I don't know why I stand here, but I do.
Yeah.
Each night I sit alone and I tell myself that I will fall in love with someone else. Yes, I'm wasting time, but I got to clear my mind. I don't know why I love you, but I do.
Thank you so much, Layton.
I don't know why I love you, but I do.
Yeah, all right.
My PT's come on here, Kev. Drives me crazy. You know, he started that. It's freezing. I tell you what, it's all right here. I've got all the bars. If you're freezing, it's you. It ain't me. Do that now, do shit like that. It's freezing. Can't see you. It's freezing. Yeah, we know. I can't fix your internet, can I? You're the crap network, probably. That's what it is. You're going to be a network then, ain't you?
Get it sorted out, man. What's wrong with you?
Anyways, so I had some fun with a couple of songs. He'd be mad now. Oh, he'd be typing away now. I can, his little fingers will be going now, I tell you that. Oh, man, he'd be on it, I tell you. Anyway, the music I grew up with, ladies and gentlemen, was crazy, crazy stuff. Everything. I used to listen to absolutely everything. And I'm going to do some Sam Cooke for you. Love Sam Cooke. Clean my throat. Right, I need a drink. Let's get one. I've got water. Here we go. So, I did, I want to do a little bit of Sam Cooke for you. I love Sam Cooke. And let's see if we can do this one justice. It goes something like this. Hope you like it.
She only 16, only 16. I loved her so, she was too young to fall in love, and I was too young to know. We'd laugh and we'd sing and do the little things that made my heart glow. But she was too young to fall in love, and I was too young to know. Why did I give my heart so fast? Never will it happen again. But I was a mean lad of 16. I've been here since then. She was only 16, only 16. With eyes that would glow. And she was too young to fall in love. I was too young to know. Straight to
for me. Cupid, please hear my cry and let your arrow fly straight to my lover's heart for me.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Got some more songs for you coming up. Don't worry, stay around. You won't be here very long. Now, this next song I want to do for you, if you haven't danced already, I want you to get up off the settee or get up off that chair, right? And I want you to dance, right? That's what I want you to do. I'm just going to grab myself something over here and smash everything up. Wait there, 2 seconds. All right, so this is what I want you to do. So I'm gonna do a song now, and you gotta dance to this. This is very important that you dance to this song. If you're not dancing, out, out. We're gonna dance the night away. That's right. We're gonna do this one. Everybody's ready. If you're ready, give us some love hearts. If you're ready, you're ready, you're ready, you're ready. Let's do this.
Somewhere in the New York way, where the people are so gay, twisting the night away. Here they have a lot of fun, booting trouble on the run. Oh man, there ain't nothing like twisting the night away. Twisting, twisting, everybody's feeling ready. They're twisting, twisting, twisting the night away. Here's a man of evening clothes. How we got it, I don't know. But man, you want to see him go twisting the night away. Dancing with the chicken snacks. He's moving up and back. Oh man, there ain't nothing like twisting the night away. Twisting, twisting. Everybody's feeling ready. They're twisting, twisting, twisting the night away.
Come on.
Dive up in a diamond ring, twisting the night away. Man, you ought to see her go, twist with a rock and roll. If there ain't nothing wrong, twisting the night away. Twisting, twisting, everybody's feeling ready. They're twisting, twisting, twisting the night away.
Twisting the night away, that's right. That's a lot of fun, that song, man. I tell you, I love that song. It's a great, 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 great song. Ladies and gentlemen, what time are we on now? Well, we're getting on now, so we're going to go back. Okay, so hope you enjoyed that little bit of excitement for the night. A posh voice came from excitement. Yes, that's right. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to do this next song for you. You know, I had some amazing news last week, and it was pretty incredible. You know, it just really cheered me up that I released the single One Pair of Hands, and I couldn't believe like what happened, and it went into the charts, right? It's incredible. And you're talking to a superstar in Austria here, so just be careful. That's right, boy. That's right. And anyway,
But he got to number 3 on the charts in Austria. That's pretty incredible. And made number 19 in the UK, which is pretty good. So we're still working the circuit, that one. I want to thank you for buying that CD and making it great for me. So I really appreciate it. Thank you ever so much. Unfortunately, we've come to the end of our night. And again, you've been amazing. Thank you so much. I just wanted to take 2 seconds to thank you for something that's really, really been getting to me. Okay, so when this lockdown started and I was doing all these live feeds, it was really frightening, you know, to really get to know people properly, you know. And I've struggled, I've got to be honest. This last month has been really tough. Just trying to get my head together with it. And, you know, this is something I look forward to doing, entertaining you guys. And what some people don't realise is that it is really tough, you know. As an entertainer, I love people, and I do. I really love people. I love chatting to them. I love to know what's going on in their lives and everything, and I really miss that a lot. And when I come out here and entertain you guys, it just gives me a tiny little bit of that feeling back, you know. I know you thank me a lot, but I want to thank you for that. It means a lot. Thank you.
Yeah,
right.
I'm going to do this song for you.
I'll be back next. Come on, man. Thursday night to do a Christmas feed for you, a Christmas Eve. And I hope you're there. And I want to see you and spend some time with you Christmas Eve. So thank you again. This is One Prayer of Hands. Want to finish off the night with you. I hope you've had a great time. I've certainly enjoyed your company as always. So God bless you, man. God bless everybody. Let's do this.
May the sun and the moon, every bird, every flower, every tree, and one pair of hands form the valleys, the oceans, the rivers, and the sand. Those hands are so strong, so when life goes wrong, put your faith into one pair of hands. One pair of hands heal the sick. One pair of hands raise the dead. One pair of hands calm the raging storms. And thousands of people were fed. And one pair of hands says I love you, and those hands were nailed to the tree. Those hands are so strong, so when life goes wrong, put your faith into one pair of
God bless you all. Thank you so much for being here tonight with me. I love you guys. Thank you.
Those hands are so strong, so when life goes wrong, put your faith into one pair of hands. Put your faith into one pair of hands.
Good night.
Saturday.